The Copper Bar in Terre Haute in downtown Terre Haute will reopen. News 10 spoke with business owner Greg Gibson earlier today. He told us it was always his intention to reopen the bar. It closed in February for renovations. Crews worked to update heating and cooling systems, as well as adding a new roof and doing some exterior work. At this time, there is no set date for reopening, but Gibson says it'll coexist with the convention center.